Your Health, tips for healthy living.
Too much sodium in your diet may lead to high blood pressure, a major risk factor for heart disease and stroke. Although most sodium is hidden in foods, it's still a good idea to put that salt shaker away. Try using herbs, spices, lemon juice, and garlic to add flavor to foods. By gradually replacing salt with these tasty alternatives, you can learn to enjoy foods that are less salty.